young, the future was so bright. The old neighborhood was so alive. Every kid on the whole damn street is gonna make it big and not be beat. Now the neighborhood is cracked and torn. The kids are grown up, but their lives are worn. How can one little street swallow so many lives? Chances are